It's like 85, 87 degrees outside. What on earth am I doing dressed like this? Long pants, hooded sweatshirt, and I'm going outside. I'm about to show you. This is what I'm doing outside. See the grass? High as hell. I haven't been able to mow it because I got a ground wasp nest. So what I did is I filled the hole with expanding foam, and then they went and dug the dirt out around it and were still coming out. So now I have shop vac with water and soap in it, just soap. It's been going for about a half hour to pull them out of the hole. Sorry about the traffic. And I'm taking this wooden poker stick and I'm gonna aggravate the nest even more without getting stung, which will probably be impossible. Oh, my stick broke. Great. Now what do I do? Now what do I do? Try to shove a hose in more? Oh, that sounds better. Maybe that'll work. Oh, they're a little pissed. Okay. I'll come back. Well, here we go again. I don't like this at all. So, I got a big piece of PVC pipe. Big long piece. I'm going to shove it in the hole. See what happens. I do know for a fact that the shop vac with the water and a dish detergent works, because I did it before, like 2 years ago. We had a problem, they were getting in our bathroom vent, and I ended up seeing a video on that. So I put some water in, a little bit of dish soap, because the dish soap breaks the tension of the water and they drown. Shoved the shop back up there and walked away for like an hour or two and came back, and I had probably 200 of the wasps in the shop vac tub. So it's been about a half hour maybe since I've been out there, and I'm gonna go back out. I'm gonna try and agitate them again, and then I'm gonna let it go for about another half hour, and then if I need to, I'll pour gas down there and light it. I really don't want to because my well's right there. I won't pour much in, but I don't know, we'll come up with something. We'll see what happens. So here we go, round three. The first round I didn't tape, but this is round three. Oh boy, I do not like this at all. Oh yeah, they're pissed. They're mad. I don't know if you can see that, there's a punch flying around. I'm gonna try to pull that hose back a little bit more. See what happens. Oh boy. Fucked him up. Well, it's working. I just sucked up about three more. One flying around me. Ah. Well, that sucks. Ah. work, but I assume you can understand the circumstance. Oop, right in. Cool. Well, let's see if that works. If not, I'm getting the gas. They're flying all around me here. That's so cool. Watch, you get sucked right in. Ha! Little bastard. Okay, I'll let you know. Oh, there's a bunch flying. I gotta go. I'll let you know. Oh, boy. All right, so it's been about another half hour. Let's see how this is doing. Oh yeah, they're still there. I just sucked up about four more. I can feel them getting sucked up. All right, we'll let it go for a while. I just can't let them be. I gotta poke at them. I wanna get this damn grass mowed. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna get stung now because I can't let them be. Can't let well enough alone. One more time. Oh, they're really getting sucked up now. I don't know if you guys can hear that. I can feel them going through the hose. I think they're mad. Yeah, I think they're a little mad. Come on, you bastard. Oh my god, they're crawling right on top of the hose. They must have not positioned it quite right. Damn it.
This is so stressful. Freaking flies landing on me, scaring the shit out of me. Well, I'm gonna leave it like that for now. There must be a couple hundred in this freaking thing. All right, let's see how we did.
Yeah, there's a crap load in there.
It's hard to see because of the glare, but there's a bunch. It works.
I'm gonna have to do it again tomorrow though. There's some stragglers out yet, so I'll get done tomorrow. All right. Thanks for watching.